Hey, I am Jelle, and I am outside. Like many others, I like to play a little bit of football every now and then. But as you can see, I'm really bad. If I want to get any better, I'm gonna have to train really hard. Or play some video games. No. Oh my god. These games are such a bad representation of the real thing. No wonder I'm so bad at them. They don't teach you anything about hitting the ball. I bet I can do it so much better.
Oh my god, an insane goal!
Alright, make a football game. I have no idea where to start. I think I might need some help. I know who can help me. Unity is hosting their annual Unite all over the world. Let's see, where do I want to go? Copenhagen it is. Let's go. Everyone at Unite here is so nice and super helpful, but there was not a single talk about making football simulations. I guess I should just give up. Some delicious food. Wait a minute. The round shape, it kind of reminds me of a... yes, a ball. If I want to get better at handling the ball, I need to handle the ball and actually use it in the game. I'll use the ball as a controller and use cameras to track its position in 3D space. Perfect. Quick, I need to get home. All right, so I have this ball and I need to track it. Now, if I activate my webcam and put the ball right in the view, if I then find a good color mask, the first step reads the hue, then the saturation, and finally the value, my program automatically detects the biggest blob and find the center. This gives me the exact 2D position of my ball. Wee. Now let's see how good it is at tracking me while I'm playing some football. Too bad I'm bad at football. Maybe using the webcam on my laptop isn't the best idea for tracking. I need something a little bit more portable. Alright, while I wait for my new webcam, let's start making the game. Since the main controller is going to be the ball, it needs to feel very good and be very responsive. So I created this ball that can be moved around by using this virtual joystick, just to test it out in this virtual environment. If I want to get any good at dribbling, I must be able to evade some opponents. Or in this case, some crazy jocks. These guys have only one mission: get to the ball as fast as possible. And they won't stop for anything. Not even each other, apparently. Oh, aha, my cameras! Oh. Alright, let's see if my controller actually works. Let's play some football. Let's see what you got, guys. Sure, I can dodge you. Okay, I'm a bit slow. I've done better before. Come get it. Oh, wait a minute. If I move my ball back, the ball just goes up. I guess simple 2D tracking is a pretty bad idea for a football game. Now, how do I turn this 3D? What if, instead of one camera, I got two? Kind of like how they recorded these fancy 3D movies. When I track the ball on both cameras, I get two coordinates instead of just one. But since I don't know the depth of the ball, they're more like rays shooting out. Now, if I can calculate the exact relative position between these two cameras with this QR code, for example, I can shoot the rays in this relative space and find the intersection. That point should be the exact position of my ball in the room. Alright, jocks, show me what you got. I'm a super dodge machine. Got hit. Alright, that works pretty well. Time to scale it up. I got this giant QR code for a reason. Alright, time to play some football. Come get me, come. That was a hit. Yes, dodge. Too fast. Alright, so the controller works right now, but I still have one major problem. I can't see myself. Right now, it's just a floating ball. But I mean, if I want to play some real football, I need my body. Time to give my 3D Jelle another upgrade. Or at least a wardrobe change. I've been trying to get full body tracking working for a while now. It started all the way back with my Wii Remote Tracker, which was, admittedly, pretty janky. Then, also, in my VR room project, I had a full digital twin of myself, using the controllers in my hands and my headset to track my upper body, and then use IK for the rest. The main problem with these methods is that they were very arm-focused. And of course, if I want to play football, I'm gonna have to track my feet. In my last project, my hole-in-the-wall game, I used full-body human tracking using a webcam, something I have plenty of right now. But that tracking was only in 2D, and there's no way I'm only going to be playing football from left to right. If I want to do it properly, it's gonna have to be 3D. Luckily, this is the exact same problem as my ball. I just need to track myself on both webcams at once. Wah, wah. Alright, now I just need to send my joints to the game and configure them correctly? 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 Oh, it's perfect! Look at me! I'm finally in my game and all the joints are tracked! Oh, I can dance! I can shoot! Oh my god! Ball, prepare to be shot! Alright guys! Okay, we can see the ball nicely follows me. Oh my god, you're all the way. Okay, let's try to dodge it. Okay, time to try to go. That's a pretty big problem. Shooting is the most important thing in football. If I can't do that, I might as well scrap the whole thing. I need something that prevents the ball from going too far and also returns it to the center. Something like... Perfect! Just fix it to the floor, and that ball isn't going anywhere. Then, if I detect when the ball leaves the safe zone, I can count it as a shot and virtually shoot it in that direction. Look at those crazy shots. It's like it's programmed to always score. Let's just keep that between us. Let's add some finishing touches and let the final test begin. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to this night's biggest event. Everyone is gathered here today to see if Jelle has finally become any good at football. The crowd is going wild and Jelle looks ready to prove himself. Alright Jelle, show us what you got. Oh, those are some fine moves. The ball is quickly moving from left to right, and so is he. But the defenders are fierce. They're trying to steal the ball every chance they get. Oh, Jelle sees an opening and he's going for the shot. And it's a goal! Yes, it's a goal! It's a goal! He did it! Now, can he do it a second time? His movements seem to be quick and nimble. But competition is getting fiercer by the minute. Oh my god, there's too many of them now. What will he do? Oh no, I think he's getting overwhelmed. Wait, he's holding the ball. Is this hands? Oh my god, now he's swinging. Oh, watch out people! Yeah, that's gone crazy! I mean, just take a look at his wild swings. Thank god they're robots, because normal players wouldn't survive this. Jelle, please calm yourself. Please, please. No, stop. Stop hitting everything. It's just a game. Relax, relax. Oh my god, you're gonna hurt yourself. Too late. There he goes, on the floor. Well, Jelle, I think you did a fine job, but I don't think football is for you. You better stick to video games. Be sure to like the video if you enjoyed me getting hit, and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this in the future. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.